Muy buenos días, Shockers. Good morning, everyone. Hoy es el 26 de agosto y el día es lunes. Hope you all had an amazing weekend and that you are ready for a four-day week here aquí en la Escuela Edison. Hoy tenemos dos personas que están celebrando su cumpleaños. Primero tenemos a Diana Ramírez Martínez y también Victoria Rodríguez. Entonces, espero que ustedes dos tengan un día bien lindo aquí en la escuela y feliz cumpleaños, mis nenas. Bueno, también para el almuerzo tenemos dos opciones. Tenemos pizza de queso o si prefieren, pollo barbacoa con puré de papas. Qué rico, ¿no? Bueno, today is a really important day for our kinders. Es el primer día que están viniendo aquí a nuestra escuela. If you happen to see a kinder, please make sure that you say hola o bienvenido, bienvenida, because we want our kinders to feel so, so welcome here. And think back to when you were a kinder. Yeah, es que es super importante. Bueno, mis niños, a couple of important announcements. Primero, tengo los ganadores para la búsqueda del tesoro que hicieron durante la casa abierta. During our open house, many of you chose to participate in this scavenger hunt of identifying the different places in our school, and then you returned it to the box in which your name was now part of an opportunity to be drawn and to be our winners. So here they are. Primero, out of kinder, tenemos Mariana Villanueva. Primer grado belongs to Leah Zarate. También segundo grado, Jonathan Plasencia. Tercer grado, otro Jonathan, pero Jonathan Cisneros Quesada. Cuarto grado, tenemos Deleitza Mercado. Y quinto grado belongs to Jaylene Espina. Entonces, felicidades, niños. You guys are going to be getting a certificado en un regalito muy pronto. Bueno, también, niños, I hope your morning conversation went really, really well in the gym. Just to remind you of the expectations. Todos los días, cuando ustedes vienen aquí a la escuela, tienen que ir directamente al gimnasio y tienen que estar bien sentaditos. That means when you come to the gym, we are not running around. We're not trying to play tag, that you come and you find your class and you sit down quietly. Our intention then, what we want is to provide you an opportunity to have a turn and talk and visit with a new classmate or a friend and ask each other questions en español y también en inglés. And of course, about kindness, which is our word of the month. So, amabilidad, ¿cierto? So hopefully each day you will be asking each other new questions. También, ojo, unas cosas importantes. Some of you have asked me, directora, ¿por qué no podemos traer todo de nuestra casa aquí a la escuela? Well, the reason why we don't bring everything we want to school from home to school is because many times it's distracting to your learning. And you can't be your best Shocker self if you've got a whole table full of ositos de peluche or you have tarjetas de Pokemon, etc. And oftentimes it causes problems between classmates and then also out on the playground. So, just to be super clear, all of your stuffed animals and your Pokemon cards and your toys need to stay at home. This is a place of learning and we want to make sure that you are not having a lot of extra distractions and can be your best self. So, those kind of things need to stay at home, niños. In addition, what I have been observing at lunchtime, some of you are bringing como bolsas bien grandotes de Takis. If you want to bring una bolsita con unos Takis, perfecto. But what I don't encourage us to have, because it's A, not nutritious, but are the really big bags of Takis. So again, you can bring a small bag, no problem. But big bags have to stay home. Thanks for your help. Okay, por fin, we are starting with Fantastic Four winners and we're calling them Fantastic Four Fridays. So your teachers and staff are going to be finding when you're doing something amazing and they will fill out the Fantastic Four papelito here. They'll check what they're observing and make a little comment. On Fridays, we're going to pull names and then I'm going to have you guys come down otro certificado, otro regalito y una foto. So, be looking for that. Super excited to get that started. Ok, mis niños, párense todos. Vamos a terminar con el juramento en español hoy día. Ok, mano, over your corazón. Párense. Gracias. Ok, here we go. En 3, 2, 1. Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos. Ok, amiguitos, espero que tengan un día fenomenal acá en Edison. Make it a great day, Shockers. I know you will. Hasta pronto.